Hai con. Hi, Kang.
Okay.
I'm sorry about yesterday. I am still outside during that time because I need to go to drugstore. I need to buy medicine. Yeah, I already talked to your mom. So that are you ready now?
Yes.
How are you today? How are you today, Kang? How are you? How are you? My Rapa is asking you, how are you, Ka? Hey, how are you, Ka? How are you? How are you? How are you? How are you, Ka? It's very, very sweet. How are you?
Happy.
Are you? How about you, Rapa? Are you happy? Are you happy? Mm-hmm. Oh, sleep now. Okay, me too. Teacher is very happy because I always see you. So when I see you, teacher is happy too. Okay, let's go with our lesson. We're just going to continue the lesson that we had. Slide 5. Okay. Rafa, okay, are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, look and read, write yes or no. Example, can you read the example number one? The boy
Carol is listening to music.
Oh, can you answer it? It's a yes. Okay, yes. Now number the next example.
The train is in the city street.
No. Okay. Answer it again, baby. Stay in the bed. Okay, let's try it. Can you read it, baby? There is a rainbow. Rafa,
rainbow above the forest.
Yes, there is a rainbow above the forest. Yes.
Most of all train children.
No. Most of the people on the train are children. Yeah. No. Next.
The man who gets a bear is the tallest person on the train.
The man who's got a bird is the tallest person on the train. No. Correct. Next.
The blonde woman's skirt is green and yellow.
Yes.
One person on the train is talking on my phone.
No. Yes.
The woman with straight hair is wearing a hat.
He's wearing a hat. Yes. Okay. Only one mistake. It's okay. Okay. Part three. Read the text and choose the best answer. Jack is telling his dad about the new teacher at school. Example, Jack's dad. Hello, Jack. How was school? It was okay. Okay. Answer it. Okay, let's read it, baby. Okay, let's read it. Okay, hold on, baby. Okay. Okay. Okay, let's read it, baby. What did you do?
We had our first drawing lesson.
We had our first drawing lesson. Mrs. Brown, is she the teacher with long hair?
No, she's not.
Mrs. Brown, is she the teacher with black?
No, it's white.
Yes. Okay, continue. Rafa. Is she a new teacher at your school? Okay, let's try to read it. Is she a new teacher at your school?
Yes, she is.
How often are your drawing lessons?
Every Monday afternoon.
Great, let's draw some pictures now.
Good idea.
Okay, next. Read the story, choose a word from the box, write the correct word text to numbers 1 to 6. Go, baby. Rafa. Thank you. You want to say Kang, my student? Okay, let's try it. Shout! That's your already answer. Okay, can you read it, baby? Okay, what happened, Tom?
I don't know.
Okay, can you read it, baby? My brother Paul.
My brother Paul and sister Mary are very different. Mary likes sport and Paul likes reading book about animals. Paul is quiet, but Mary isn't. She shouts at a loss. The player CDs loudly every evening. Paul often goes upstairs to sit in his bedroom because it's quiet here. We got two computers in our house, one in the living room and one in the kitchen. I know a lot about them. At night, Paul often goes outside and look at the star that he can't see above the house and he knows a lot about him too. Mary play hockey and basketball after school, and she swim in the sea at weekends. I love my brother and sister sometimes, and talk to Paul sometimes, and like dancing to DC with Mary. And there one thing that we all like, watching television.
Okay, my brother Paul and sister Mary were very different. Mary likes sports and Paul likes reading books about animals. Paul is quiet, but Mary isn't. She shouts at us a lot and plays her CDs loudly every evening. Paul often goes upstairs to sit in his, what's the answer? In his computer? A bedroom, because it's quiet there. We've got two computers in our house, one in the living room and one in the kitchen. Paul knows a lot about them. At night, Paul often goes outside and looks at the stars that he can't see above the houses and trees. He knows and a lot about them too. Mary plays hockey and basketball after school, and she swims in the sea at the weekends. I love my brother and sister. Sometimes I like talking to Paul, and sometimes I like dancing to CDs with Mary. And there's one thing that we all like, watching television. Oh, now choose the best name of the story.
I don't know.
And that name of the story? Huh? It's My Family. Or this one, baby. Look at the picture and read the story. Write words to complete the sentences about the story. You can use one, two, or three words. Can you read it first, baby?
My name is Peter. Last friendship. My favorite came to our flat. She had a blue bag, which she carried up to the flat. What in the bag? We asked. She said, "What do you think?" My sister Anne said toys. And I said, "Clothes." No, answered she. There a video in the bag. We had lunch and then she said, "I like to go to town."
Okay, example, Sue went maybe example. Sue went
to see Peter and Anne last Friday. Sue is the favorite of Peter and Anne.
Okay. Answer, baby. My name's Peter. Last Friday, Sue, my favorite aunt, came to our flat. She had a blue bag which she carried up to the flat. What's in the bag? She asked. She said, what do you think? My sister answered toys, and I said clothes. No, answered Sue. There's a video in the bag. We had lunch and then Sue said, I'd like to go to the town. Sue bought a blue bag to Peter and Anna's flat. There was a video in Sue's bag. After lunch, Sue wanted to go to the town. Yeah, very good. Okay, continue, baby. Kang, let's make this your homework, okay?
Okay.
See you, baby.
Goodbye, teacher.